whether it's human rights issues that FIFA want us to forget, and the banning of the One Love captain's armband is a way for them to force that, or the fact it's in the winter, fans have not exactly been ecstatic with Qatar being World Cup hosts. The tournament kicked off on Sunday, with the home team facing Ecuador in their first ever World Cup game, with Felix Sanchez's side losing 2-0.